Guess what? I'm here by myself at the Chit Chat Diner. All by my lonesome. Like I was yesterday. Oh well. It is what the fuck it is. Me, myself, and I, and the God of my understanding, just chilling like we always fucking do. So I ordered a Hawaiian salad. I have no fucking clue. It's first time for everything.
I don't believe you.
Oh yeah, I'm at the Chit Chat Diner. Chit Chat. It was bread and oil. Olive oil. This I don't need, especially if I'm trying to lose weight. This girl burger smells good as a motherfucker. I mean, her burger smells good as shit. This diner is so fucking beautiful. It's a nice ass diner. This is my second time here by myself.
What?
I'm gonna eat all this bread and I'm gonna be full. Mommy is there with me.
And he drops my stuff in the hallway at school.
That's mommy.
What?
Chase. I wear her every day faithfully. Right, babe? She's always here in spirit. Excuse me. I'm really not trying to be a nit.
You can.
Would you rather be the best player on the worst team or the worst player on the best team?
I'd like to be the best player on the worst team. What's the most, this to you, what's the most difficult thing about getting the nothing now, right? Nothing.
This is really tasting bitter towards the end.
What?
I don't know what that is.
Which friend?
Pat, would you like to adopt?
I don't know what that is. It's some good shit.
I like
probably cheese. Cheese.
What's the most embarrassing thing that ever happened to you while playing the sport?
The seltzer water.
It's not embarrassing.
Club soda. Regular water.
What are your strengths? If a friend came to you and said, what are your strengths?
That was good.
No, your strengths to them.
Oh. My strengths are to hand.
What would you say about you?
Oh.
What's the first thing you do if you suddenly change to the opposite sex?
This is kind of look like looking over Eagle Rock Reservation.
The doctor.
Looking out the window, people looking over the gate.
What's your best vacation? What's your best vacation now?
This is a long time ago, so this is the next one. So we were at, it's not like the best, it's like the craziest. We were at Universal.
Jeez, I've never on one of these trips on time.
And my mom said, okay, Lori, I'm going to go Bella Cooney. You guys go on this day. And so Lori's like, okay. Okay, we have to ride with Mom and Alex. Mom's like, where's my bag? And I see Lori had it. And she's like, where'd Lori go? And we don't know where we went. So we're like going around the whole park trying to find Lori.
I got then some weight to do right here.
We go to the picnic hall.
52. And I got this. That means you're overweight, bitch. you're fat. Mom's you gotta lose some weight.
So they call mom from that phone.
Remember Otis from Andy Griffin? That's how I look,
man. Yeah.
This diner is amazing, I swear to God. Chit Chat. Chit Chat Diner in West Orange, New Jersey. Right next to the Eagle Rock Bowling Alley. That's where I'm going next. I'm going to practice bowling. 2 games. Because I want to be on the Gay and Lesbian Bowling League in September. And I got to get my skills up. But I can't break 100. This is going to be like my 4th time practicing. And I cannot break 100. So, practice makes perfect. I think I look old in the face. Trying to let y'all see my salad. It takes so long to bring the motherfucker. That salsa taste. You got a. Salsa would have tasted like, you could tell it was in a fountain. You got that aftertaste fountain, like it needs to be clean type taste. Yeah, that should taste like, let me squeeze the lemon in that bitch. Keep fucking up. So I can't have cream with my coffee. It will break fast.
What's the best thing about being the youngest? What's the worst thing about it?
What type of, it's all here. No, they didn't call me for my glasses today. They were supposed to call me. This shit don't look good at all, do it? This shit look good? No. We gonna find out.
That's not being a toy that's cool, that should be.
listening to me and her and just like a crash
course. Hmm. I think that's long enough, 20 minutes. I think I need to go. Mango. And they got candy pecans. Okay. I'll see you later. Bye.